Possibly all of you have had the experience of itchy skin in winter and wondered why. As water is heated, it can dissolve more sugar or salt, as you have seen in kitchen. If such a hot solution of lots of salt is cooled, the extra salt will come out as solid. Water vapor in air is really a solution of water in air. Sounds funny, but it is true. Our body is warmer than the outside, especially in winter. Cold air does not have lots of water vapor in it, just like cold salt solution does not have a lot of salt in it. When that cold, water-deprived air touches our warm, soft skin, or the nose, or the eyes, or any of the other exposed surfaces, it will try to extract as much water as possible. Outermost layer of our skin is a set of dead cells which sorts of cracks when it becomes dehydrated, when water is removed. This sends signals to the deeper layers of skin which has nerves which will make us feel itchy and irritated. Strong soaps and very hot water removes our natural oil on our skin, making this problem of itching worse. If we can avoid this drying of skin, the problem of itching can be avoided. What can then be done? Use lukewarm water for bathing and avoid soap if at all possible. If it is absolutely necessary to use soap, use milder variety like baby soaps. To substitute for the washed off natural oil, use a small amount of regular vegetable oil, rub it on the skin when it is still wet after a bath. This will seal the moisture on the skin and avoid itching.